Joseph had a long, bumpy camel ride to Egypt.
Oh, my aching behind! Hey, Joseph, what a bargain!
And when he got there, he was sold to a rich man named Potiphar. Joseph missed his home, but he knew that God was near him and would be there to help him. Potiphar put Joseph to work outside in the fields, and he watched Joseph from a distance and saw there was something special about him. You see, God gave Joseph much success, and everything that Joseph did turned out great.
Joseph!
Yes, Master?
I see everything you do turns out very well indeed. I can see that you are not like the normal slaves to help. You must be a very special person.
I'm special because God's my friend. He is always with me. He helps me. It is God who has blessed the work that I do for you. It has got nothing to do with me.
You talk about this God as if you can see him. See him here?
No, Master, but I know he is with me. I talk to him every day, and he always listens.
Well, I can see that you are a very special guy. I think I'm going to give you a bigger, more important role. I'm going to put you in charge of everything I have. I'm trusting you with everything.
Thanks, Master. I'll do my best for you.
Oh, this is better than that. If this donkey's blessed, I'll be richer than ever!
And that's exactly what happened. Joseph was put in charge of everything that belonged to Potiphar, and God blessed it all because of Joseph. Potiphar grew richer and richer. He was very happy with Joseph, and Joseph knew that God was very close to him.
God, thanks for being near me. Thanks for being my friend. Not just because you give me success, but because you're always with me.
Now, Joseph was a handsome man.
Thanks.
Not my opinion, it says it in the script. Potiphar's wife began to fall in love with him. She tried to let him know this, but he wanted nothing to do with her.
Joseph, come here and give me a big kiss.
No, I cannot do that.
Oh, but Joe, what's the big deal?
You're my master's wife. He has trusted me with everything. I will not let him down.
But Joseph, I love you.
That does not matter. I cannot be with you.
Look, Joe, you give me a kiss or else.
No!
Potiphar's wife was a woman scorned. So she came up with a plan to get back at Joseph.
Potiphar! Potiphar!
What is it, woman?
That stupid slave he brought here. That's what's wrong.
Joseph?
Yes, Joseph.
What's wrong with Joseph?
He tried to kiss me. Yeah, I was here, minding my own business, and he came in and he tried to kiss me. I screamed and grabbed his coat, and he ran off. See? Still have a coat in my hand.
When Potiphar heard this, he was furious.
Joseph!